work is a light pack, nigga. Prince outlive my Jack, nigga. Boom! For all your dogs getting buried, that's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Rhyme dope, dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw, nigga selling laws, is you like that?
There's a story in the Bible from the Old Testament about a man destined for greatness. He was chosen by God to be a leader of the Israelites at a time when they were oppressed by the Philistines. Samson was gifted with superhuman strength and an unshakable charisma so loved by the world. But like any other man, he was tested by the world's fleeting temptations. And although Samson was otherworldly, it would be love that would keep him earthbound. Upon meeting Delilah, he would fall in love with her, and the Philistine rulers bribed her to discover the secret of his strength in order to capture him. Samson misguided Delilah 3 times about the source of his strength, each time giving her a false method to weaken him. However, one night under constant nagging, Samson eventually revealed that the source of his strength was in his uncut hair. Delilah then shaved his hair while he slept. The Philistines would capture Samson, blind, and imprison him. He would then be displayed to the masses like a trophy. As Samson was in prison, forced to turn a mill as a slave, he began to look to God for purpose and strength. Tragically, it seemed like his prayers were nothing but a whisper in the wind. But as the lonely and broken-hearted days passed, Samson's hair began to grow back. During a huge celebration attended by thousands of Philistines at the Temple of Dagon, Samson was orbited like a spectacle trapped between the temple pillars. In tears, the hero said his last prayer to God. God, I'm sorry for letting you down. I've taken your gifts for granted. But please give me your strength one last time. Samson rose like a phoenix from his own ashes as God gave Samson the strength needed to push down the great pillars that supported the Temple of Dagon. The temple collapsed, killing Samson and the thousands of Philistines, including their greatest leaders. The rise and fall of you or I is inevitable. When you hit rock bottom like I have, don't forget that God loves a trier, and the weight of your actions carry out in this world more than you think. And even if nobody is watching, you still must earn your death, because at the end of your life, the only thing that's going to matter is whether or not you gave it all you had.